shoulders to let him know the world hadn't ended.